conscientious objector to the BBC. Their programs are crap, but better for free. I got so tired their propaganda that I cancelled my fee. Now I get a threatening letter every 4 to 6 weeks, and all I ask was an odd decent show. Now all I want is to be left alone. Conscientious objector to woke lunacy. I don't need moral lectures from my cluster bees. They say gender's a construct for inclusivity. They call you fragile cis male if you dare disagree. They care less how you act than the colour of your skin, and piss on the memory of Martin Luther King. Conscientious objector to the vax industry, and they call conspirators at the CDC. They make billions and act like it's philanthropy, while granting themselves full indemnities. If they care like they claim about curing disease, why they rig the trials for oxychloroquine. Conscientious objector to the so-called elites, I reject the agenda of globalist freaks. They take private jets and avoid paying tax, then tell us it's us that needs to clean up our acts. Some see them as saviors, but if I had my way, the bastards would all stand trial in the Hague. Conscientious objector to society,